حتى نحل exercise 7. اوكي، before we start، قبل ما نبلش لازم نجيب فولدر اسمه كامبرج. In model if you go down to the end we have this folder Cambridge. You can download it, just click on it. Okay, and once it's downloaded you can just click on it and it will be opened. كل عليك تسوي فقط just select it, right click copy and choose C. Okay, and click paste. So that way you have now the folder Cambridge عشان تحل exercise 7. طيب خليني بس اعمل هيك like this. Okay, now open folder Cambridge. I must open it. It's down there Cambridge. فتحته, I open it. Okay, and we can now start. Let's do it now. Let's see the first question. Let me just zoom the picture so you can understand the question. Create a new folder in Cambridge folder, and the name of the folder is knowledge. In the first step, I must go to the location Cambridge. I am in Cambridge. Create a new folder. I will press a new folder. Okay, then the name is this one, so here I will write knowledge society. Let me write it right. Yes, إذا حلينا السؤال الأول. Let's move now to the next question. Delete the training. I want to delete this file in C Cambridge. So what is this file? Training, the same file, training and preparation. That's it. Okay, I just choose, I can make right click even simpler and delete. It's done. Now open calculator. So what should I do? I will start الكالكوليتر. I'll search for the calculator. Calculator. Okay. Then open the calculator. Change the display option to be scientific. Then I will go view. He wanted scientific, so I will click here. Scientific. Okay. Now let me minimize it. I don't need it anymore. حليت سؤال 3. سؤال 4. Move the image file. This image file, I want to move it. It's Cambridge. File is professional. Move the image. This is an image picture. Image mean picture. Professional, I want to move it. Move, what's mean? Cut. Okay. To which location? Images. We have here images. Yes. Yeah, so we can say paste. Very simple. Can I do it different way? Yes, of course you can. Let me do this. I will go again to Cambridge. This is professional. I can just hold it and move it to images. The same ladies. Okay. Okay. Now. Question 5, rename the file training C Cambridge Academies. This is the academies. This is training. He wants me to rename. So this is the command rename, or I can simply right click rename, and the name is qualification. Q is capital qualification. Okay, that's good. So it's done. I will not remove this. If you remove it, you'll take 0 because you can't change the type. Okay, now let's go to question 6. Copy the text file. I want to copy this file, C Cambridge Translator Qualification. Let me go to Cambridge. I have T, very big word. This is one. Yes, it is. I will open it. I have purchase. Yes, I want to copy it. So I will select copy. I copy it now to where? What's the new location? I copy it now. I wanted to see the folder C Cambridge. Then so I want it here. So what I will do, I will choose paste. Now this is the purchase I copy, but now he asked me to rename it. So what I will do right now, rename, and the name is simultaneous transactions. So I'll write the same letters S I M U L simul simu L T A N E O U S space T capital translation. Okay, so question 6 is done. Now let's go to question 7. Open this file. Where is it? C Cambridge. So I will go to the location. It's in forms. The file is a project. He says to me open it. So I open it. Okay. And now he say in a new line at the end of the document. To go to the end of the document, I'll press Ctrl End. This is Ctrl End. Then he says in a new line. So I press a new line. I want to type Cambridge University. I will write Cambridge University. University is U capital. Let me check it. University. Yes, the U is capital. I will change it to capital letter. And the C is capital. Yes, it's capital. And save the changes. To save, we check file. Save. Then he says to me, close the file. I will close the file. Okay, question 8. Create a new file. I want to open using paint, so I must start paint. This is paint. Okay, that's good. I start paint. Okay, and so he doesn't ask me to draw, just paint, save it as. So what I wish I do, file, save. Where is the location? Let me see. He wants me to save it. Save it in C Cambridge, this folder. So I will go C Cambridge, where's the folder? This is Cambridge. And the forms, this is forms. And the name of the file is first accreditation. Sorry, Cambridge accreditation. This is the folder. He is asking me the same here. Question 8, accreditation, the same folder. So the name is first accreditation. So here I will type first accreditation. Okay. And he doesn't say anything about the type. So I will save it whatever the type is. We can simply check PMP. Much better. Okay, and we save. Okay, and close the file. Question 9, find the shortcut in C Cambridge. This is Cambridge. Do I have the same name? Training. Where is training? This one. It's a shortcut, yes, because we have this small arrow. You remember this? This small yellow, actually blue arrow. The small arrow اللي حكينا عنه ده بيميز الشورت كات السمكسور. يس اوكي اي فايند ات اند هي سنت ديليت ات. سو سمبلي what I should do. Just select it and delete it. Very simple question. Let's go now to question 10. Create a sticky note and type the following. Then so I will start a sticky notes. Okay, and he asked me to type demo exam. Question 10, demo exam. So I will type demo. Exam, that's good. Okay, it's done. Now let's go to question 11. Delete all the subfolders in folder C, Cambridge Academies. This is Academies. He wants me to delete the subfolders. Delete all subfolders. See Cambridge Academies data. Sorry, not Academies. Academies data. Always check your answer. Sometimes you miss Academies data. That's good. This is, he wants me to delete all subfolders. So I will select Control and click these three folders and press it. I will not choose files because he says to me delete subfolders. He didn't ask to delete files. So I check these and press delete. Very simple. Okay, let's move to question 12. Move the file from SUE Cambridge to Kazan. So I will go first to SUE Cambridge. This is Cambridge. I have a file called language. Yes, that's it. He wants me to move it. So I will move it. SUE Cambridge Academies. Where's Academies? Here. Okay, it's done. Now question 13, open the Windows Journal. I will search Journal. You remember this application? I don't know. Windows Journal. I open it. Okay, now what he want from me? Create a text box. So I will check insert text box. This is my text box. Type welcome. So he create a text box, I insert text box. Now he says type in the text box welcome. So I will write welcome. I type it. This is the word welcome. Then he says to me save it under the name today. So file, I should save. He says under the name today. So the name is today, and location is, let me look for C Cambridge. This is Cambridge. Yes, so he says to me save it in C Cambridge. I save it. Then he says to me close the file. I will close it. Okay, now he says pin the notepad to the taskbar. What I should do? I will start not bad. Okay, he want me to pin to the taskbar. Right click, pin to start, pin to taskbar. That way it's done and it's here. Very simple. Okay, question 15, compress the folder legalization. Where is it? It's in C Cambridge. This is Cambridge. I have the same problem. Oh yes, that's it. He says compress. Compress, what is it? Share and zip. Oh, so I have legalization.zip. He says save it under the same name. So I will keep it here. He didn't ask for a new name. مطلبني أغير اسم ولا location تبعه. It's the same legalization in the same location. Very simple. Now question 16. Which of the following applications is integrated? هلا مين بيجي مع ويندوز من هاي البرامج؟ Calculator? Yes, because أخذنا Access? Of course not. مجموعة Office. هل فيها Melody Composer? No. Now look at the answer. Answer this question by creating Notepad. Oh, so I must start what? In Notepad. bad. Okay, فتحت النوتباد. What should I do? He says, not bad. Has the correct answer as its name. Then what's the file name? File save. هي بحكي the correct answer is its name. معناته اسم الإجابة تاعتي اسم لف. أنا شو إجابتي؟ مين من هدول بيجي مجانا مع ويندوز؟ Calculator. إذا شو اسم ملفي أنا؟ Calculator. That's very good. Calculator. طب وين أخذنا؟ Now where? Save the file. See Cambridge. Then again, I want to go this PC. I will search for C. Cambridge. Then I will save it. That's good. And he asked then close the file. I close it. The trick هون صبايا فقط إنه the correct answer is not a name given. واحدة من إجاباتك راح تكون اسم الملف. Okay. سؤال 17 Modify the properties of the file. This file in C Cambridge. Do I have file basketball? Yes, that's it. Now he wants me to modify the properties. Where's the properties? I will right click. This is the properties. What he wants now? The file to become hidden. فين كلمة hidden? Yes, I have the word. I'll just check mark. Modify to be hidden. I put just check. إذا حكى لي unhidden, بشيله. إذا I will check hidden. Apply. Okay. خلصنا حله. Okay. سؤال 18. Open the file. This one in C Cambridge. في عندي نفس الملف annual. Okay. I open it. And he says insert a new line at the beginning. كيف بروح للبداية؟ Control home, enter a new line. This is the new line. And save the file. بس ضيف سطر فاضي. File. Save. And close it. لا أعطاني اسم جديد ولوكيشن جديد. خلاص. Open it. حطي السطر فاضي. Press enter. And close it. Okay. سؤال 19. بحكي لي create a new file using WordPad. إذا بدي أشغل الWordPad. Okay. That's the WordPad. خلينا نصغرها شو بس عشان نشوف شو السؤال. اوكي. And save it. File. بحكي لي خزني يا بس. Save it. What's the name? Consultation. إذا شو بدي أسميها هون أنا؟ Let me see. Yes. Stations. تخزنها وين again؟ أهم إشي ما أنساش الموقع في سي كامبريدج. That's good. And I will save it. It's done. Consultation Cambridge and close. خلصنا. Close the file. I close the file. هلا بحكي لي empty the content of recycle bin. الأصل أروح هون على recycle bin. Right click وشو أعملها؟ empty recycle bin. بحكي لي are you sure؟ إذا متأكد شو بحكي له؟ yes. طبعا بالامتحان لازم تعملي. أوكي. خلصت شغلي. كيف بدي أبعته للأستاذة تاعتي؟ بروح تاني بفتح الفايل مانجر. This is C. This is Cambridge. بعمل له home. إيش share. Zip. Yes. اسمه كامبريدج. طبعا تقدريش تضغطي على سي الصبايا. فالأصل شو بدي نصيحة لك عملي له copy أو cut. انسخيه على الديسكتوب عندك هون على جهازك على الديسكتوب. وعملي له من هون على الديسكتوب. خلينا نشوف الفولدر. You can search هون. كامبريدج. خلينا أشوف الفولدر على الديسكتوب اسمه كامبريدج لأن عملته هلأ موجود هيوتو من هون بإمكان أعمله شير زب لأنه أنت مش رح تقدر تعملي زب على سي ممنوع تكتبي عليه بس تخلصي غيري اسمه لرقمك اسمك ورقمك فاطمة مثل رقمي MF1888 whatever your رقم بعتي لي على الموديل أوكي هيك خلصنا حل هذا السؤال حلي وجربي Good luck for all of you.